And now, let's take a trip to where the parties are hot.
And the music is even hotter.
New Orleans.
Where every day is a carnival.